Collier County deputies are on the scene of a death investigation after a body was found in a neighborhood south of Immokalee Road, west of U.S. 41. NBC2's Gabrielle Dawkins talked to concerned neighbors.
Now, the crime scene is gone now, but neighbors here at Naples Park will be talking about this as they come home from work tonight. Now, here's what I know. Right now, the sheriff's office got a call about 9 o'clock this morning. That's when the investigation began. At one point on 102nd Avenue, it was blocked off so they can do their work. Now, I've spent the afternoon talking with neighbors who say they just don't see things like this happen here. Ian Calder lives on this street, and he is stunned.
People used to get outraged at stuff like that. And nowadays, even really bad crimes are so commonplace that people are just desensitized to them. And, you know, people are just, they just kind of have the mentality, well, as long as it didn't happen to me or my family member.
Now, what's not clear is if this death is a crime or if it is natural. Now, we're waiting on the sheriff's office to fill in those blanks. Live in Collier County, Gabrielle Dawkins, NBC2.